LegalMatch has been great. They've allowed me to expand my client base, giving me a steady stream of leads, incoming leads. Those leads span across all the fields of law in which I practice: family, criminal, personal injury, car accident. So very, very good, helpful, and positively impacted my business, helped me expand. While all of us staying inside during the pandemic, it was extremely helpful to have recourse like LegalMatch to generate so many leads from clients searching online. So foot traffic into my office dropped dramatically, and having the online option of leads coming in has just allowed me to remain open and viable during this tough time. I would say having such an application that helped my response time to leads was immense. The quicker we respond, the quicker an appointment is set, the quicker we can get them on the phone. Support has been excellent as well. Every time we have a question, there's someone there to answer our questions. If there's ever an issue, we can have it resolved within the same day. So I think it's just been, I think the customer service and support is tremendous. It sprinkles through the day. I mean, I've got up to 5 or 6, and some days I get 2. So, but there's always, I would say at least daily, there's at least 1 or 2. Like I said, there's some busier days, get 4, 5, 6. So it's steady. So I would say daily is how often. I would say probably between 10 to 15%. That's a normal, typical percentage from a good lead source, is about 10 to 15%. Some people are shopping and testing the water and just wanted to touch base and get questions answered. But I'd say at least 1 out of 10, if not 2 out of 10, are around there. Yes, I say right up there. If not my first go-to, between 1 and 2, very high. Between 10 and 15% is about average. Obviously, I've had others that I've had to let go because it just didn't generate enough traffic and enough good, solid leads. But LegalMatch has always come through with solid, good leads. I get the most if I follow up on the lead. If my staff prioritizes them, which I tell them to do. Of course, sometimes they're in the middle of something else, and that's when it goes to the automated system. But it works best if we follow up immediately, I would say. We're met halfway with LegalMatch giving us a good solid lead source and not letting that go cold. If we meet halfway, then it seems to work the best. It's worth it. I mean, what you think you're going to spend in the beginning, obviously with a lot of other sources you've probably come across, is that going to work? Is it going to be a gamble? Am I going to lose? And I've run into that. That's hit and miss. LegalMatch is a hit. It worked. You'll get your money back. It's always been profitable for me. When the leads come in, jump on them. Have a way for immediate contact. My backup is the automated immediate system to reach out and make contact, but that is only a backup. Call right away. They want to hear, clients that are leads want to hear that you are, there's a human, a face behind the lead source. It's not automated, robotic, and they want a personal touch. So reach out. It's worth it. It's the quicker you get to them, the quicker they're going to see your response. And that is probably the number one complaint about lawyers, not returning phone calls right away. So if you can do that, that's going to go a long way. Give it a shot. Give it a try. I think you'll find it's worth it. Basically, I will get an email with leads sprinkled throughout the day, a couple in the morning, perhaps some in the afternoon. LegalMatch will email me certain information that then is taken by an application and followed up on. Either my paralegals can get to them and call them back immediately, or if there is a delay because my paralegals are busy doing something else with current clients, we have another system that information can, those fields can generate into and become automated and get responses immediately to our clients in an automated fashion, where they can set up appointments right online. So we use those leads as the primary source of business. Very crucial.